princess. You know I love you so much. Then why are you behaving that way?
Why am I like this? Don't tell me you don't know why I'm like this.
No, tell me. I don't know. Tell me.
Okay. Since you care so much to know. I am just so tired of this relationship without an outcome.
Princess, you know I've been planning all these things. I know I understand your problem. I know you want us to get married, is that? That is it, right? I have been planning for all these things. But listen, I have a surprise for you.
Together, it looks like I'm the only one planning for marriage.
Exactly. Look at this picture. Do you know this artist?
Wow! This is Mr. Spacey! I know him!
Yes! That is the person who will sing the day I'm putting the ring on your finger!
I've now become your mugu that you can lie to. It is not enough that you have been wasting my time in this so-called relationship. Now you want to lie to. Do you think. Do you know the man you're talking about? Is he just any kind of person you could just go beside the road or call on phone to come and see?
That is what I said. I want to surprise you. Okay, close your eyes. Close your eyes, baby.
Please,
close your eyes. Let me surprise you. Close your eyes. I have a surprise for you.
I am not in the mood, please.
I have a surprise for you. Close your eyes.
Okay. My eyes are closed.
Close your eyes.
Now my love for you has grown mature. I don't even know how to tell you, girl. Every day of my life I think about you, Angela. You're the cloud that brings my eyes to my face. Everything around me is making me to fall in love. But I'm afraid this could change my destiny. I don't know whether for good or for bad, oh no. But I just want to ask if you can marry me.
Yes, I will marry you! I'll marry you!
Are
yes,
you serious?
Mamma mia, I'm a. If you say.